Let's get going.
Dream in red. No lock, no handle. How does it open?
I'll go this way.
What's that?
Worth grabbing.
Action, not reaction. Without delay.
You do not recognize the language on the plaque.
I'm ready.
Watch your back.
Flackets will be done.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Eager for battle. Quickly then.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
I wonder what the next move is.
Quickly then. What lies within?
Work to do.
This place wasn't built for the living.
Keep your distance, darling.
Better fetch that. Let's see what we have here. Onward.
Mm-hmm.
All's well that ends.
Well,
not as bad as it could have.
Careful, I bind.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Go.
A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors.
What am I to do?
Someone's left a trap out for us.
On my way.
Someone's left a trap out for us. A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors.
Mind if I do?
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood. Onward.
What now? Watch your back. Just help myself.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
No time to waste.
Let's move.
Indolence breeds madness. Onward.
Don't touch me.
Worth examining. Objective noted.
Within reach.
Securing.
Locked. As if that were enough to keep me out.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock.
Have a look. confines breeds madness.
These scribes were armed, for all the good it did them.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Oh, hells. Something just woke up. Swift and lethal.
Breathe deep and move.
What's next?
Must keep going. Time to strike. Got to move.
Another fight. Let's go. The ready. Nothing will stand in my way.
My path be true.
Let's have some fun.
Can't give up.
Make way!
Let's turn someone inside out. Let's have a little fun.
Come on. Can't stay idle. To keep going.
Let's finish this. On the move.
On my way.
Blood comes easy these days.
Shall we dance? Let's find some prey.
I will ascend.
The dance macabre.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I'm ready. On my way. What can we rescue?
I am fury. I am death.
Let's spill some blood. On the hunt.
I won't give in. One day I'll catch a break.
Stay focused.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Let's go. Jurgle? This must be ancient. No one worships the final scribe anymore.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
That might be worth a look. One sarcophagus.
The guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
Light on my feet.
Oh,
action, not reaction. One true way. I crave blood.
No time to rest.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Curiosity. Nothing more. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? Life and how it is lived are different equations. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell.
Discussion.
We have nothing more to discuss. Continue on my way, as if I were not here. I must attend this place after so many years away. We will see each other again soon.
Thank you.
I'll be keeping an eye.
What's going on with that room? Looks unstable somehow.
I am enjoying the latest edition. In a very look at me twice and I'll dismember you. What a day. Subtle steps.
Assume nothing. Objective noted.
Approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
All right, what now?
It's far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. Kindly to your tempering, a feeling like pins and needles lingers under your skin, pricking and prodding.
Let's get on with it.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. The lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what? Gods. These are the names of gods, once lost but now restored after the second sundering. The last three names in this book sit close together, but are so devastated by the scrawl as to be unreadable. Entire pantheons have dwindled and been reborn, silently recorded by this book.
No one's stopped me yet.